Out of life, so we live like we already die. No one will ever understand but the sky. Sometimes it's hard to focus with these voices inside. The my eye.
I'm a demon to some, I'm an angel to others.
Gotta
die for what you love, or love it till it kills you. Don't be the type to talk about shit and not live it. I manifested every single one of my visions, so I only blame myself when I don't make it to the finish. Please don't let your perception become your reflection, huh? But excuse my aggression, cause my chalk off for questions. If I'm made in God's image, tell me why am I blemished? Simple question.